So you have to climb the steps. So first you are on step 1, then step 2, step 3, step 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And when you reach to step 10, it is your class. Okay, so you sit in the class, study, and now it's time to go home. Go back to home. So now here you are on step number 10. Now you have to go back. So then from 10 you will go to step 9, step 8, step 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and back to number 1. So did you understand what we did? When we climb up, we counted the numbers forward sequentially. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And when we want to come back, we counted the numbers backwards. That means in reverse order. That is 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this counting of numbers backward will help us to understand the new concept of before numbers. Now we learn the concept of numbers before through this number line. This is the number line. It starts from number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So when we start from 0 and go to number 10, we say the numbers after. So after 0, number 1. After 1, 2 and so on. And now we are going to see numbers before. So now we have reached the number 10 and now we will see the numbers before. Means we have to go backwards, we have to go reverse. So now we are at number 10. And we got to go backward. So we jump backward. So before 10, which number is there? 9. Again before 9, number 8. Before 8, number 7. Before 7, number 6. Before 6, number 5. Before 5. Number 4, before 4, number 3, before 3, number 2, and before 2, number 1, and before number 1, there is number 0, means we are going backward. When we go backward, we get the before numbers, means number which is before the given number. Now let us see through some examples. See now, I am taking number 7 and we have to find out number which comes before 7. So where is number 7 on the number line? It is here, number 7. Now we want before number, so we have to go backward. See, we jump backward and which number we get? Number 6. Now, I will take number 10 and we have to find the number which comes before number 10. So here is number 10, I am here and now I want to find out the number which comes before 10. So I have to jump backward. So which number I get? It's number 9. Okay, now one more number, number 4. So find out where is number 4 on the number line. It is here. So now find out number which comes before number 4. So we have to jump backward, we have to go reverse and the number is 3.